CIA intelligence informs us that the minister fled in his private yacht during the attack. Apparently, Colombia will give him temporary asylum on Isla de San Andres. If he can make it there, we'll make sure that doesn't happen. He should be heading east from Principalca, with the current dragging him south towards the island. We can't afford to piss off the government, so only take out Romero and his two gunboats.
Forget about the government. All they care about is the gold.
Enough. That's all we're here for, so don't get righteous on me. I'll fly with... The rest of you, stand by here.
Caution, caution.
Sorry, folks. I'm heading home.
Caution, caution. Caution, caution. Thank you. caution, caution.
Thank you.